17, and today I'm going to be doing version 2 of my clay. And this is actually a little better than the clay I did before. So yeah, let's begin. First, you'll be needing cornstarch, baking soda, and water. So first thing you need to do is to get your cornstarch and put 1 tablespoon of your cornstarch right there. Now you need to get 2 tablespoons of baking soda. Then add 1 tablespoon of water. Then mix it till it is creamy. Then when it's creamy, you need to microwave it for 20 seconds. Once it's solid, you want to stir it. And if it's already cool, you could just knead it with your hands. And if it's crumbly, you could put water in your hands.